young again. Underestimate me at your own peril. I have lived my life on the battlefield.
I must find out the true cause behind this disturbance. Head for the Shu main camp.
Shu, just what are you thinking? Given the state of things, we won't let you off so easily.
My tactics are necessary here. Simply charge and attack.
Ha ha! We'll bring a quick end to all of this.
I'm sorry. Could you try explaining that again? I'm not sure I follow what's going on.
You're still keeping up the act, huh?
Our Lord's wife has returned to Wu. She has betrayed our brother and plans on fighting us.
The princess? No, never.
It was in a letter from our strategist. We've been told to strike first.
A letter from Zhuge Liang? No, there must be some mistake. My lords, I'm afraid this is all part of a plot by a third party.
Surely not. Who could it be?
The enemy!
The enemy is attacking!
We're under attack too!
What? So whose enemy are they?
Both of ours, I fear.
They just don't make enemy officers like they used to.
I see everybody's here. I'm so happy that you fell for my little letter.
This race is our Lord's letter. You will pay for your deceit. You prepare to hear me.
Hey! Sorry about that, Wu. What do you say we join forces and teach the enemy a lesson?
Is this the place? I see things are progressing just as I planned.
She managed to get away, but what did she mean by progressing as planned?
Now, attack! The enemy main camp is relatively defenseless. This is our chance to capture it.
Xu Huang of Wei is moving rapidly toward our main camp.
Blast! This must have been what she was referring to. We need to hurry back and aid in its defense.
I'm not about to simply let Wei have its run of the place. Leave the defenses here to me.
Master Zhang Fei, thank you. Now, let's hurry to the main camp.
The defenses of the central hill appear thin. Leave it to me.
I cannot forgive those who would bring such chaos upon Wu. I shall be like a giant rock that stems the raging torrents of the Wei assault.
Prepare to be punished.
Allied reinforcements have arrived. They have gone to meet the Wei forces in battle.
He couldn't have come at a better time.
Okay, we need to pick up the pace ourselves.
Now, tear down the Wu main camp. Use our might to overwhelm any who will oppose us.
This is the pinnacle of true might.
Our Lord is heading this way as well. We must hold out until he gets here.
Okay, we've managed to avert this immediate crisis.
Strategies exist in multiple layers. And I shall attack the center.
What? They plan on taking the central hill.
Impressive, Master Sha Houdun. I do enjoy watching the Wu strategist flounder like this.
Hey! Would you look at the view? Okay, let's finish things up before we all get hungry.
You predicted my surprise attack. This is where you die, Guan Yu.
Be involved in such underhanded tactics.
I have lost all respect for you. This is the power of experience.
My lord, Sun Quan is approaching with reinforcements.
Our lord is bringing reinforcements. Everyone, we just need to hold out for a little longer.
You're here to get in our way? In that case, I got no choice but to hurt you real bad.
We successfully protected the center. I am relieved that we managed to avoid any heavy casualties.
Okay, we managed to keep Jiangxia safe. With this victory, I have a good feeling about our chances in the next battle.
Everybody, thank you for holding on for as long as you did. Now, it is our turn to take the offensive.
Lord Sun Quan's army has arrived.
Ah, you dogs of Wei. Soon you will learn the true strength of Wu.
Ah, I did not expect Sun Quan to come here himself. I shall go and claim his head.
Now is the time to display the might of our forces. Everybody, follow after our lord.
Performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
My eyes have seen many a battle. This ends now.
You came for me? That sure was kind of you.
I am ready for this battle. My blade shall cut down all those who stand in the way of honor.
Fungi. This proves age has nothing to do with ability.
That was a most exciting display of bravery. I am impressed.
It shames me to burden you. Please forgive me. You are simply amazing in battle.
Excellent. You are an inspiration to us all.
I'm going to have your head.
You sure know how to fight.
It seems the men of Wu have gained momentum from their reinforcements. However, their path has finally reached its end.
This is the power of experience.
I suppose sometimes retreat is the only option.
They just don't make enemy officers like they used to.
You'll have to defeat me if you want to pass through here.
These armies have seen many a battle.
This What's the enemy doing here? Everyone, remain calm.
way this battle's going. At this rate, the Wei main camp will fall in no time. Excellent. Keep it up.
That particular test of our ability. Thank you for your assistance.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I feel young again. Underestimate me at your own peril. Underestimate me at your own peril.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
They just don't make enemy officers like they used to.
Out of your misery.
I feel young again. I feel young again. Underestimate me at your own peril. These armies have seen many a battle. This ends now.
There you are.
My apologies, my lord. I was told of the enemy's plot and rode hard to stop my sworn brothers.
I'm impressed that you came yourself. Indeed, it is most like you.
My lord, I appreciate the indelicate timing, but would it be possible to maintain our alliance a while longer?
Yes. That sounds like a good idea.
Their plans to divide us prove that we are a threat. If we further our collaboration, we shall place even greater pressure on Wei.
That's right.
All we have done until now is take. From now on, we would like to do more to help.
Yes.
What is it, my lady?
I was just thinking how nice it would be if we could get along like this all the time.
Indeed.